as well.
Today I am telling the structure of heart. Okay, so our heart has four chambers. Upper chambers are little smaller and lower chambers are little bigger. So you can see, this is my rough sketch. Our heart is actually the size of our fist. Same size we have our heart. So this, our heart has four chambers. Upper chambers are called atrium and lower chambers are called
ventricles.
Okay. And suppose I am standing like this. So this is my left side and this one is right side. Always left side in our heart have oxygenated blood and right side has
deoxygenated
blood or carbon dioxide rich blood. So the both side blood should not be mixed in the heart. That's why there is septum is present, one thinner wall is there between these both sides, right and left. One thinner wall is there, that is called septum. Then some walls are also present in the ventricles and their walls are thicker so that to prevent the downward flow of the blood. Okay, now you understood there are four chambers in our heart. Upper chambers are
atrium,
lower chambers are
ventricles.
This is left atrium, right atrium, left ventricle,
right ventricle.
Now how the heart function? Heart function like a pump. It flow the blood all over the body. So only I told you that only pulmonary vein bring oxygenated blood towards the heart in this left atrium. So I am representing like this pulmonary vein. This is
pulmonary vein.
And from this left ventricle, a thicker blood vessel which comes like this. This is called
aorta.
This thicker blood vessel which is called
aorta.
Actually it is artery. It supplies the oxygenated blood to all over the body. Then from all over the body, deoxygenated blood will be collected by vein, and that main vein which collected deoxygenated blood, that is vena cava, to the right atrium. So this vein is called vena cava. Okay, so these are the structure. And from right ventricle, pulmonary artery like this carry deoxygenated blood towards the
lungs
for purification. So this is pulmonary artery. Okay, so only pulmonary artery is the artery which carry deoxygenated blood from right ventricle towards the lungs. Right? So this is the structure of heart. Now, in human being, blood circulates twice in one cycle. That is called double blood circulation. So I will show you here what is double blood
circulation.
So by simple diagram, I want to represent. Suppose these are our lungs. Okay. These are what?
Lungs.
So which blood vessel bring oxygenated blood from the lungs? Suppose this is heart, so
This is our okay. So from lungs, after the purification, oxygenated blood is brought by which
blood vessel or which artery? Yes, yes, teacher, speak up.
Pulmonary vein bring oxygenated blood. This is pulmonary vein bring oxygenated blood in this direction to the left atrium. Okay, so from this left ventricle, like this, aorta will bring, I am showing it like this, supply the blood to all over the body. So this is the schematic diagram. In this way, it supplies it to all over the body. This is aorta. In this direction. And these are the capillaries. And from all these capillaries, all over the body, the blood is collected by
vein.
Which vein? Tell me the name of that main vein. That is vena cava, right? So this is vena cava. Okay. And this from right ventricle, pulmonary artery carry the deoxygenated blood to the
lungs
like this. So actually I will connect it here in the lower side. Okay. Like this. So this is pulmonary artery. So you can see pulmonary artery carry which kind of blood?
Deoxygenated blood.
You can say carbon dioxide.
Which blood?
Blood. It carry towards the lung for.
Yes.
Okay. So pulmonary artery carry carbon dioxide rich blood towards the lung for purification. So you can see here that this side, this is one cycle and this is also one cycle. So in our heart, blood is coming two times in one cycle. So this is this upper side of cycle, pulmonary artery carrying the blood to the lungs, then purified blood, oxygen rich blood by pulmonary vein brought towards the left atrium. So this is one cycle. This is called
pulmonary circulation.
Okay, first cycle, and second cycle is systemic circulation. This is called by aorta. Now left ventricle, the oxygenated blood. This is oxygenated blood and this is carbon dioxide rich blood. So oxygenated blood by aorta supplies all over the body. This is called systemic circulation. And deoxygenated blood from all over the body carried by vena cava towards the
heart.
Right atrium. Okay. So